So, you've just downloaded uMake. Awesome, and this is your first new project. Don't be afraid of the vast white space. Now we're going to make things, like this. But first, let's cover the basics, like moving around. To orbit around your 3D canvas in uMake, tap and hold the big blue button down here, and swipe with your finger or stylus, like that. To zoom in or out, use the pinch gesture. To pan, use two fingers. And to rotate or tilt, simply rotate two fingers. Oh yeah, and if you want to go to the orthographic views, use these seven views over here. Front, back, right, left, top, bottom, and view all. Okay, so now on to sketching. We've got these sketching tools in the top of the interface. The precision tool, the pen tool, and the freestyle tool. The precision tool is for straight and perfectly curved curves. The pen tool is what you'll use for more organic curves that you can edit. And the freestyle tool is great for sketching rough ideas, but whatever you sketch with it, you can't really edit. Try each of them out and have fun. Now, the sketch plane is what makes uMake unique. Tap and hold on any point till you get a red dot and some dashed lines, and boom, a sketch plane is created. As you move around, it will change. Basically, this lets you sketch curves in 3D space. It's awesome. Try it out and you'll get the hang of it. To select objects, simply double tap on them. Surfaces will turn blue. Curves will turn blue as well if a surface cannot be created. However, when a surface can be created, they will turn green. Say you want to add some surfaces to your sketch. Closed flat shapes are auto-surfaced. You can even push and pull surfaces to make 3D shapes by tapping once and dragging. Anytime you see curves turn green, it means you can create a lofted surface. Tap the icon in the middle and create a surface. You can also create revolved surfaces and extruded surfaces. Those functions and several more live over here in this side menu. So, did you get all that? Cool. Try it out and have fun creating.